Hey everyone, I'm back with part two of cleaning this kitchen. So let me continue where we left off. I'm going to clean this pot real quick and then